late and feeling down. End of the day left you wearing a frown. Your troubles have doubled, and brother, what can you do? Here's a little advice, pound for pound. It's guaranteed to bring you around from an old soft story to a brand new point of view. Count your blessings when you're feeling blue. It's surprising what a little bit of count will do. Count them when everything goes wrong. Soon you'll find yourself singing a song. Count them whether they be big or small. You just might have trouble counting them all. Your problems are simply fade from view if you'll just start counting your blessings. Well, some people today will drive you insane. All they want to do is fuss and complain about who, what, when, where, how they've been done wrong for so long. Spend less time and over more time in prayer. You'll have a lot less stress and a lot more hair. If you go down counting, you'll be shouting when you're back on your feet. Count your blessings when you're feeling blue. It's surprising what a little bit of count will do. Count them when everything goes wrong. Soon you'll find yourself singing a song. Simply fade from view if you'll just start counting your blessings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Gotta keep on, gotta keep on counting your blessings when you're feeling blue. It's surprising what a little bit of count will do. Count them when everything goes wrong. Soon you'll find yourself singing a song. Count them whether they be big or small. You just might have trouble counting them all. Your problems are simply fade from view if you'll just start counting your blessings. Your problems are simply fade from view.